Hey, John Sonmez from SimpleProgrammer.com. I'm going to talk about something that kind of annoys me a little bit here, which is when people message me. And this video is why you shouldn't message me. I don't mean to offend you if you've messaged me before. You know, I've probably responded politely to your messages, and if you've continued to message me, I've probably said something like, I don't really use messaging platforms and whatnot. And then if you've continued, you've probably just seen me go offline because I've blocked you. But there's a couple of things, like, just in general, that I wanted to talk about this subject, because I think a lot of people don't really understand this. I think there's different cultural type of things, or just, you know, what people interpret as social norms. First of all, I want to talk about why I don't use messaging and why I don't like messaging in general. Now, you know, I'm on Skype, right? I'm on, you know, Google or whatever, and Facebook. And if there's an emergency or something, like someone can message me, right? And, you know, if on Skype, someone can message me, obviously, if they really need to. But in general, I don't like messaging because it's like a distraction, and you waste a lot of time going back and forth, right? Because when someone messages you, right, you type something, or texting, you know, kind of is the same thing as well. But you type something and then you wait for a response. You don't go and do something else. Typically, you sit there with your phone, or you sit there in the message program and you wait for someone to respond. So all this time gets wasted, this going back and forth. Whereas if you just picked up the phone and called someone, right, you could just have a conversation for 5 minutes and be done. But that same messaging could take an hour, and nothing happens during that hour, or very little happens, because you're multitasking. And I don't like being interrupted, right? I work the Pomodoro technique during the day. I try to focus and get my work done. And to me, messaging doesn't add any, it's not a productive thing. And it's immediate. It's an interruption, right? It's not something like answering email. I can batch. I can do that when on my own time, on my own terms. But messaging, like, it's something that interrupts my day and interrupts my flow. So that's why I don't like messaging in general, is I don't want to be at other people's demands, and I don't want to have my day broken up. I don't want to waste time. But the other piece of this, so obviously you shouldn't message me unless you've got like a super emergency. You know, even my family, even my wife, I tell her, like, don't message me, right? Don't message me. Like, unless it's a real important thing, like that, if you message me, that should be really something that I need. It should be something that I need to drop everything else and attend to this. Otherwise, just send me an email, right? Because then I can get it at my own leisure. You can send me information. I can look at that. I don't have to be, you know, there's certain things that are immediate. Or if it's super immediate, then call me on the phone, right? But it should be a really good reason. So I just, now that's my blanket thing about messaging. But in general, also, right? This is something that I didn't think I would have to say, but you know, I think it's worth saying, because just as a general protocol, I get a lot of emails every day, right? I do these YouTube videos, I've got, you know, my blog and all this stuff. And so I obviously can't respond to everyone, but a lot of times I'll get like a message from someone out of the blue, like who I've never heard before. And it's kind of rude to to do that to anyone that has any kind of a large audience or something like that. Like, send an email, like, that's fine. Like, introduce yourself, send an email, build a relationship. But in order to like message someone, you kind of have to be at a certain level of relationship with them. And I don't understand like why certain people don't understand this. Like, you don't just message someone out of the blue who you don't know, especially if they have any kind of audience, or they're any kind of celebrity in their space or anything like that. It's extremely rude, because they then are in this tough situation where they have to either humor you, they're hoping that maybe that you'll just like, you just sent, oh, you know, some one message, and they'll either have to humor you, or they'll have to try to act polite, or they'll have to be forced to be rude to tell you, like, don't message me, like, who are you? So in general, just think about this, like, think about it before you message someone, about if it's appropriate, if you have the relationship that would be at that level, and if you're interrupting someone. You know, I would apply the same thing, exact same rules in general to texting as well, because that's really a form of messaging. But it can be, especially even like some things that people don't think about is if you message someone, because we all have smartphones right now, so in a lot of them, we put them by our bed. And so like if you text someone at 3 a.m., like their phone buzzes, right? So, or you message them even on Google or Skype or something, their phone buzzes. So consider that as well. Just use an email, right? You know, that's usually a better form of communication. Like, to me, messaging is like kind of the bastardized, like it's a really bad, it's never usually the best tool, right? It's almost always better to send an email, which isn't time dependent and someone can answer at their leisure and you can include a lot of information in there, or to call them on the phone, which is immediate and you get all the information out at one time. Messaging kind of is this weird, like, in the middle that tends to waste a lot of time. So anyway, that's my rant about messaging. If you've messaged me in the past, you know, I don't mean to offend you. Like, you might not have known how but now you know. So don't message me unless your hair is on fire. So take care.